me. Bitching and moaning and on about the time I had. And by Tuesday, you could say that girl was screwed as gone. And when Thursday came around, I was all alone. So I went for a drive to clear my mind. Ended up at a shed on 95. Then I won $100 on a scratch off ticket. Bought 2 12 packs and a tank of gas with it. She's worth a waste of time. When it rains, it pours. Now she will sure pick up too and apologize. When she heard about my newfound love on that FM dial. And it's crazy how lately now things seem to come in waves. What I thought was gonna be saving grace, and it got me thinking that leaving's the only logical reason. Then I got the last spot at the Buddhist parking lot, and the waitress left a number on the check with an eye. She picked up on the first ring when I gave her a call, and I only spent $5 at the news club. Then I won $100 on a scratch off ticket. Bought 2 12 packs and a tank of gas with it. She's worth a